Now's my chance to free Selena from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
How've you been?
Perfect. Eddie hasn't said a word since you left that last course. Do you ever rub people the right way?
They never ask nicely.
This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid 15th century torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Can you play my game when you've already been barred?
Play my game.
At this conundrum the wrong way. You can't go through it, children. And no, you cannot tunnel under it either.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
Can you find a way in?
Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out. Get ready.
Riddle me this. What's dead? You!
Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out! Get ready!
Riddle, Eddie. Seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings. You will not win this!
Thank you. Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. End. The final riddle.
It's done. Key's by the entrance. Let's go.
Oh, you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself. Would you do the honors? You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap. Well, handsome, what are we waiting for? So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.